It's happening. What's up, Money Geeks? Mr. V here. Welcome to another video, guys. So in today's video, I want us to talk about two main industries that I told you guys a while back to take a break from. But things have since changed. And now I think these industries are coming back into play and I don't want us to get left behind. So I want to get us ready so that when things get back to normal and these industries start spiking, we are in play. So that's what we're going to talk about in today's video. But before we get started, guys, if you're new to the channel, we talk about how to earn money, how to save money, how to invest and build wealth. So if that's something that interests you, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and your notification bell so you don't miss out on new content. So as we are speaking right now, there's people out there currently taking vaccine for COVID-19. They're distributing it across the country. And so there's people taking this vaccine and just making sure that, you know, it works. Who knows? We don't know what the side effects are going to be yet, but at least we have something that people can start taking. So what that means to you and me is that there's certain industries that were really kind of like beat down during this whole process and people didn't feel comfortable just, you know, interacting or doing stuff, specifically the airline industry and cruise line industry. So in today's video, our focus is going to be airline industry. I'll do a separate video for cruise industry. So the airline industry really took a serious beating. You're talking people shut down. People were not traveling because, I mean, obviously because of the restrictions and also just because of fear, because, you know, sitting in an airplane in that confined environment, circulating air, people are so worried that they can get sick or can even contract the virus in that space. So a lot of people didn't travel. I mean, if traveling, most people would drive and do stuff, but not flying. So now that we have a vaccine, Pfizer's vaccine is out there. People are currently taking it, like I said, and you have other companies like Moderna, Inovio, whose vaccines are in the process. Moderna's vaccine is actually getting ready to be approved by the FDA. So if that happens, we're gonna have two main companies out there, you know, distributing their vaccine. Inovio is right behind them. And so if we get a flood of vaccines in the market and people start taking them and feel comfortable and we don't have any major side effects from these vaccines, you're gonna see people want to leave the house because they've been trapped in the house for so long, cooped in the house, haven't seen family members forever, and now people just want to take a break and just go relax, maybe go out to the Caribbean and, you know, enjoy some pina colada and just feel life like normal again. So again, this is a place for next year. So this is just starting right now. So again, I'm looking at airline industry. If this happened, if this vaccine can prove that it's effective and people don't have any major side effects, you're going to see people, again, start booking trips and want to fly. The beauty about this whole thing is that airline industries are going to start incentivizing people to want to travel. So you're going to see a ton of coupons. They're going to, you know, send out these coupons and tell people to travel because, hey, everything is fine. Our planes are secure. You can still wear your mask. If you're vaccinated, it's even better. So you can travel. So again, people are going to want to take advantage of this and go out and just enjoy life like normal. So that's why I'm actually really, really thinking that you should add airlines back into your portfolio. I'm doing it and that's why I'm sharing it with you guys. Again, I told you guys, I think back in June or so, I said I'm taking profit out of airlines and cruises and walking away until I see that we have a vaccine, because these are industries that are, people don't really feel comfortable. There's so much tight space, and for you to be in that space not knowing that there is any sort of vaccine to help you if you get the virus or to prevent from getting the virus, people don't feel comfortable with that. So again, the key in the key airlines that I'm looking at here today, guys, number one for me would be American Airlines. So when I look at American Airlines, if we go back just the 1 year chart here, we see that prior to COVID, this stock was trading at about $30. And then COVID hit, look at that dip. It pulls all the way down to about $9, which is crazy. And squeezed back up to about right there to about 18, 19, but then pulled back again. And as of when we were doing this video, it's sitting currently at about $17 and some change. But now that if we're having this vaccine, I'm gonna expect these guys to start squeezing back up. You're looking at somewhere 20 to 25 to start with, But to get them back to their high of about $30, that might take a little bit, but right now, I'm anticipating just that squeeze back to about $25, and I don't want us to miss this play. So American Airlines is the first one for me. Number two is Spirit Airlines for me. Again, if we look at their one-year chart prior to COVID, about $45, and then COVID hit, it squeezed all the way down to $8. I mean, like, that was a beating. Like, you're talking about just getting pounded. And now they're currently sitting somewhere at about $26, $27. The goal is to get in now and hopefully ride it back to our $45, $48, even $50. So that's the goal. I don't want you to be left behind. So guys, again, just so you know, a lot of displays I'm showing you here, these particular stocks I'm showing you for airlines, these are not immediate. These are long-term plays. So I want you to position yourself right now. I don't want you to wait until when these things start moving up and then you jump in. You buy when they are where they are right now, low, so you can ride it all the way up and enjoy all that profit. So then the last one again is Southwest Airlines. Southwest Airlines, prior to COVID, if we can look at here, it was the high there was about $58 to $59, pulled back all the way down to $24 because of COVID, and then since then squeezed up and now currently sitting somewhere at about $45. But the goal is to get in and ride it back to that $50, $58, $59 mark. That's the objective here. You're probably asking yourself, what about Delta? Delta is an excellent play. The reason why I'm actually going with these ones is I think that these companies are the ones that average people, an average person fly this company. So I'm going with the majority of people. They would put out a lot of coupons, a lot of discounts for people to incentivize people to want to fly. So if you think about it, Southwest has always been one of the companies that, you know, give those incentives. Spirit, same thing. You know them for being very cheap. And so coupled that with the fact that they're coming out of a really tough situation, they wouldn't want beginning try to encourage people with coupons to try to take some flights and get them back into business. So that's why I'm actually looking at these three. So again, Delta is not completely out. Delta is still in play. If you have the money, I would say definitely consider those. But at the same time, don't go out and buy all three. You can pick one of these plays. I think it would cover you for the airline. So don't think that you have to buy all three or four airlines company. No, just pick one. To me, if I were to pick, I'll pick American Airlines and go in and just hold that for the long term. So that's my strategy. So let me know in the comment section, guys, what do you think about the fact that we have a vaccine out there where people are currently taking it, and how that's going to impact the economy, people traveling, and, you know, people feeling comfortable going to visit and taking a vacation again after being trapped and cooped in the house for this long. So let me know what you think about this. Again, guys, if you're new to the channel, we talk about how to earn money, how to save money, how to invest and build wealth. So if that's something that interests you, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and your notification bell so that you don't miss out on new content. Also, guys, I want you to be aware that these things, again, I'm actually anticipating. There's no guarantee that it's going to happen the way it is, because people are going to respond to these vaccines differently. If we get a very negative response from people, if the side effects are really bad and people say they don't want to take it, and know that things are not going to go as planned. So right now, the goal is if people take it and we get positive response and people feel comfortable taking it, no major side effect, and then you're going to see these plays are going to really, really pop just like we expect them to. So guys, do your homework, do your research. Don't just sit there and expect things to just work out. You have to at least do some research. And as always, guys, don't be a greedy savage.